It was sung at the opening ceremony of the Winter Olympics in Vancouver. And a barbershop chorus director, one of the best chorus directors probably in the history of barbershop, a guy named Jim Clancy, I was going to say Tom Clancy, but that's another guy. Jim Clancy down in Texas heard Katie Lang singing that at the Winter Olympics and was so moved that he felt he had to arrange this for his chorus, the vocal majority. And Checkmate, the chorus, the quartet that my dad was in with Rob McGilvery and Rob McKenzie and Bill Vermeu, got permission to sing it a few years ago. Jim Clancy, instead of using all 88 verses, used two of the verses that Cohen had written and that had been popularized in Rufus Wainwright's and Katie Lang's version, and wrote a new verse, a Christmas verse. So we're going to present to you Cohen's Halloween.
A child of light, a miracle.